Criminal scum! Anyone got a fix on him?